I have absolutely no problem with him breaking Jonathan's camera. In fact, I found it a little hot. Like,
oh, wow. Okay.
You know, again, maybe that's me being a bad feminist, but like, he took photos of Nancy without her consent. A guy getting mad on her behalf and like doing something about it, I would have preferred that he leave it up to her, but he's pissed off and he was violated too.